also at the end of fard prayers and also voluntary prayers. But the hadith stated clearly that at the end of fard prayers, dubur as-salawat al-maktuba. And this is what made some people think that the hadith refers to after the fard prayer. And we've said this so many times, that the hadith is understood in the light of other hadiths, where the Prophet told us, alayhi wasalam, that after offering salutation upon the Prophet, alayhi wasalam, during salat and before salam, before concluding it, this is time of dua, where Allah answers those who call him. Not after salam, because after you finish your prayer and conclude it, it is time for dhikr, as Shaykh al-Islam Taymiyyah and Ibn al-Qayyim had chosen. Also among the favored places of dua is when you are in sujood. The Prophet had said, alayhi salam, the closest you are to Allah while you are in prostration. So choose whatever you wish. It is worthy of Allah Azza wa Jal answering you. And this, of course, as we've also mentioned before, just reminders, that is within the salat. Nowadays, there's an innovation, a new trend. After Fajr prayer, after it's concluded, people are making dhikr. After 5-10 minutes, all of a sudden you see people prostrating. They're not in salah. And they prolong their prostration. After finish, friend, my friend, come. What are you doing? He said, this is prostration for dua. He said, but you're not praying. He said, yes, this is a separate prostration. This is haram. This is innovation. It's not acceptable. You have committed a grave sin.